New Zealand Swiss today. At present, they are climbing up right now. We want to watch them climb up a bit more to complete this running flat structure before they will drop once more. And then we'll see if they resume the bad momentum. So if we also look, we'll see that this correction and this right now, they look similar. And then this can be the takeoff to the upside also. We're going to fall out of New Zealand Swiss. We want to watch right now, they attempted to give us an ABC structure here for more takeoff to the upside. So we want to watch out for that setup today on New Zealand Swiss. Present to 1 hour time frame. I want to watch out for that also. Once they are through with this sideways, they can tap this top with this sideways and then drop down, make a flat for us before they resume this bad momentum to the upside. So you want to watch out for this buy today.